How's it going, everyone? I am the Dark Lord Gamer, and welcome back to another video of Alice and Alice Train. As you can see, I have my new fabulous mic. I love it. It works good. And I think we'll just get back to this. But first off, if you like this series and like this gameplay and like me playing it, please hit that like button and comment below. Oh, but let's get back. We were in an asylum. We're in this little issue room with this. And we're in a straitjacket because we are apparently insane. Okay. I think there's audio for that. I didn't hear anything. Okay. I think we should be worried about this. They're floating. I don't want to turn up the audio with the remote. It might... Last time we did that, the audio on the gameplay somehow messed up. Go this way. Is this for the torture?
If it isn't what's her name from the idiot's ward.
Yeah, it's Alice. Uncle Prize lunatic.
The instruments are gross.
They're gonna drill my head. They're gonna just drill my words with your face.
Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them.
Okay. Surprisingly, this doesn't actually freak me out. I kind of think this actually looks good. Let go of the drills and the walls and all that. But let's continue. Great motivational thing for art. Do we have a hole in our head? No, we do not. Or I can't tell. We have a small person floating on a bit. Okay. Then we're closed. Let's keep going. But I feel like there's a bunch of bones back there. Let's leech.
Against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me. I can make them hurt.
So, Mr. Bones here? Hey, Mr. Bones! How you doing? Good evening, Mr. Bones. I can help the audio looking. Oh, it looks kind of good. If I'm quiet, I can turn this up anyways, but... Look at Mr. Look at how much bones here.
I love you.
Yeah, Mr. Bones, I don't love you. Go away, you die. Go die in a hole. Well, Erg, I can continue. Room wasn't that much scarier than... I mean, not that much looking good. The other one's just black screen. Up.
I know.
Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say...
No prayers.
Don't interrupt. If I can't...
Go to the laboratory.
Maddening.
Yes, you are. But what am I?
I'll give you...
A present. You shouldn't. I've
nothing I'm
to
just gonna
you.
Go.
I defer to your enormous heart, your worship. Just a cop's
note. I don't know. I want to talk to them. Weird... Pictures.
Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that or back to Rutledge.
Never a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Don't piss on what's right known to me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum, now you go back on your own accord.
I told your mother, dear. You're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care.
You look decent enough. But appearances...
Who are you?
I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say...
I can't know you. I think you're from the beginning. From the way beginning. Okay. Okay, buddy. Okay. Away. Okay. Thank you. What's your name? Mr. Sway. I'm gonna call you Sway. How about you? Can't see. You know you're staring at a wall, aren't you? I was hoping they made a graphic where he just goes like, eh. Really hits it in the face. You're smiley. How does it say the guy's smiley?
That asking too much. I want what she wanted.
Where are we? Okay, just following the lights. Why? I don't know. Oh, I thought you were just a head. You're just a really big head with a tiny body.
Why do you suffer? The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you, does she?
Our enemies come and go, but now a new evil reigns, and this fiend's malevolence has eclipsed the conquered queen's.
And he died. Logic. Much logic. I know, I was hoping we could kick it. Yeah, ooh. Oh, this is the house we were in. And the bit like the way we began, we were burnt down. I never thought we were insane. When we started everything, think we're losing it, and then we actually did kind of lose it. I think. Loading. Never mind. Doll's house. Make that time? Okay. Dolls. Oh, hi.
As beloved toys are to children, children often are to grown-ups. Objects of fancy and imagination and eventually discarded.
Ooh, king of cheesecake. Looks like we were supposed to go. I want to check everything. It's Just to... I don't want to test it. Ooh, that was a mistake. Just gonna run through a bunch of tunnels and all that. Go up there. Only a white ball lever. Not gross at all.
Seek and you shall find, they say. But they don't say what you'll find.
Save us. I mean, there it goes. Can't remember the controls, I don't know why. It's been a while since I played. Everything. Ooh. Oh, damn it. Well, can I get... Let me get my chicken. I woke up on the wrong side of the bed. I can't get my health.
The unstable are more than merely mad. They have other parts. The Dollmaker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged souls. They need care.
I know their pain. I would assist. But is sanity required for the job?
A limited quantity. You're not mad enough to be rejected. You're like them. of them, in a way, but not them. I should say not us. For I'm them, but you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further along it.
He's here, you dimwit. Get inside.
Hey. Freaking chin. Can I freaking dodge that? No! That's not right. Okay, so yeah, that I'm not that best at attacking. Really, you do that for me? Okay.
I've heard self-reliance is a virtue. Now you've heard it.
Yeah, we're just gonna pull this lever for a quick little jump. Nope, can't get it there. Are you okay? It can't be like that. Yeah, the thing just fired. There's no plus. There probably is. Where to go? Yeah, I should get that.
The proofs are legion. Every creature has a purpose. It is my sacred duty to fit every young person to a calling, be it for ornament or use. Read your history. Read your mythology.
Why didn't it glide? I was holding A to glide. Oh, I sure did the teleport thing. What the sorry. I was really concentrating there. Okay, for that. Oh, so I'm kind of good then. Just gotta watch out for that guy. Lever.
Eyeball lever pull.
We're pulling this eyeball lever. Pulling this pulling this eyeball there. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Invisible wall. What the no possible way without. Is that what I actually hit? A visible wall? Frickin'! Yeah, just like let me die because apparently you can't get up there. Oh, come on. Oh, I thought I was gonna miss that. Double hit, boys. I fell off the freaking map. There we go. Ooh. They're kind of easy once you figure out how to defeat them, kind of. You just gotta get a good couple knocks on them. Can I upgrade? I can. Now I'm gonna save it for the horsey. Recording still going good. That's recording. Really close, kind of. With 5 seconds apart, but I think I can get them right. What did this do? I'm guessing go down this.
Truly sought is most often found if it is findable.
Okay, so... Come on, pretty shape. Your face! Wrong move, dummy! And they died. Okay. I'm gonna show you an ugly face. Joy! Rawr! Gone. He gone. He dead. That almost nicked me. That was so close to nicking me. I gotta find other pieces, that's right. Of course. There's one more piece. And all that. Break the... Ooh, look at your bunny. There, it's all set. No! Evil. No, wrong piece. Oh, I got it. That was a little difficult. No, I wasn't actually. I messed up the first time and I got it right. Wasn't that bad? Is it recorded? Yeah, it was recording. That guy's having fun, look at him. Ooh. Boom, bam, got it. I pull lever. Hands. Okay. Them are surprisingly easy. Why didn't it glide?
tool for every task. Even the humble funnel has a special job. How would you get gin from a barrel into a bottle?
What do we got here? Oh, yes, of course.
Perfect fit, and I'm a perfect judge. Time to put your new noggin to use.
What did we just do? Okay, apparently we're golfing with Ed. I failed that. I see that. No, I had it. I stinking had it. Okay, we're just golfing with the head. This is just interesting. It's just interesting. That's it? Oh. Well. Oh. But, sorry guys, I'll be at the end of there for today. We made good progress in this episode, and I hope to do more some other time. But if you guys haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe down below to my channel, and also subscribe to my other channel, which is just my game music videos. I'm gonna try posting a new video soon, but thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this or like this game or enjoy this series, please hit that like button and comment below anything you want to say, and I'll see you guys in the next videos. Until then, stay awesome, my friends.